everyone. We're here today to pitch to you the reasons why we think you should choose to study business studies at KESH Sixth Form. So why should you invest your time in studying business at KESH Sixth Form? Now, first of all, we will be covering many different topics in much more detail and depth than you will have in GCSE. And the topics come under the main business functions of human resources, finance, operations, marketing, and the external and economic environment. Business is a subject which helps you to develop skills and understanding applicable to a wide range of university and future career choices. You will be completing a mixture of written and numerical work, and there will be a heavy emphasis on you being able to analyse and evaluate real business world examples. What else can we offer you? We study topics which help you to further understand the world of work and employment. You will develop practical skills and support with applications to higher education and apprenticeships. What we always say is whatever your chosen career is or will be in the future, you will always be working for a business. We also have work experience opportunities on offer. This year we established a link with the NEC group, and we work closely with the Sixth Form team in trying to establish further links and more opportunities for Year 12 students to gain some very valued work experience. And finally, Miss Kitson has organised very exciting abroad trips for the last few years, and business students get the first chance to take up these places. She's had very successful trips to many different European cities, and everybody always thoroughly enjoys themselves and finds them really useful. We'd now like to share with you some of the testimonials from our current business studies students across both the A level and the BTEC. If you love somebody, better tell them what they heed, 'cause they just may run away. Take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? We've done this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? The whole thing for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world. I've tried to cut these corners. I'll now pass over to Miss Kitson, who's going to talk you through how each course is set up.
So this is the A-level spec. You can see it's very much like the GCSE spec in that it's organised in themes. In Year 12 we do theme 1 and 2, in Year 13 we do theme 3 and 4. Your papers then, at the end of the Year 12 in the summer, you will sit two exam papers, one on theme 1 and one on theme 2. And then at the end of Year 13, when you do your A-level papers, you will sit three exam papers. Two papers are a combination of themes, and the third paper has a pre-release. So we will be issued with a theme around Christmas time, and you will then do that exam in the summer using all your research, and it will be a synoptic paper. So it could be on any of the topics in any of the four themes. This is the BTEC course. So you can see there are a number of units here. For us, we do the diploma, which means you will do 8 units. You'll do 4 units in year 12, and you'll do 4 units in year 13. You have to do the first 6 units. They are the mandatory units. So units 1 to 6 have to be done. We will then also add to that unit 8, recruitment and selection, and unit 16, visual merchandising. Hopefully that's give you a good insight into business at KESH, both whether you choose A-level or BTEC. Take care, Year 11. See you soon in September.